be more careful. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood. I hate these guys. But don't be alarmed. My name is Gemini. We'll talk later, when we're safe. Elysian Boulevard was a regular rich people row. You wanted fancy boutiques and shops. No place better. But that was long ago, before the puppet frenzy. I'm Jiminy, your friendly puppet guide. Or friendly guide puppet? I don't know, one of those. I'm also a friend of Sophia's. Last time I woke up, Sophia was there because she woke me up. But I'm sure there are still other memories in there. Sorry. Must be the shock. Bear with me, and I'll do my best to guide you.
I'll use my power to help you. I'll use my power to help you. Ergo is the miracle that made Krat prosper. Without Ergo, there would be no automated puppets to make Krat wealthy. When you move, you tap into the power of Ergo within you. Gather more Ergo. It will make you stronger. In the folklore of Krat, a cricket often acts as a guide. That is why these automated models became popular. But Jiminy is unique. He's more than just a guide. As you get more familiar with Jiminy, you'll see what I mean.
Why, hello! I didn't know anyone was alive out here. I know what you're thinking, but I'm not a burglar. I'm just crashing in an abandoned house for a while. Don't worry, I won't cause any trouble. We survivors need to look out for each other. For your information, I didn't steal this. For your information.
Wait. I can sense something strange. Jeepers! Is that a butterfly? Why is the ergo reacting like that? If you want to check it out, I can take point.
Who is it? Is that you, Murphy? Oh, Murphy is a super cool police officer. As a puppet, even the petrification disease can't get him. I wish I was like him. You should leave so you don't catch the disease from me.
Thank you.
This must be your first time in the petrification disease quarantine zone. For most people, this is their last stop. You are a good Samaritan for coming all the way here. I'm one. May I ask you a favor? My family took my baby from me and sent me here. They said it was for my own good, but it was heartless just the same. A baby must be with its mother. Please go to Krart City Hall and bring me my baby. Thank you so much, kind one. I can finally see my sweet Elena's face again. Please hurry. Heart scales spreading across my eyes. Before I lose my sight, please.
She said the baby was at City Hall. Should we check it out? I hope everybody's safe.
I'll use my power to help you.
Geppetto! You've got a lot to answer for!
You know what caused the puppet frenzy, don't you? You're their maker, practically their father! You and the alchemist scheming together. Tell me the truth! What's your problem? I'm here for the old man. Get lost. Wait. I know you. Or more like, I know what you are. You're the devil's puppet. You can't sneak past me. Die! Kill you both, then string you up on the bridge. Kill you both, then string you up on the bridge.
I demanded the truth. Now I feel bad for my comrade.
Finally, we meet, son.
It's a dream come true. I understand why some people despise me. I invented the puppets, after all. I should take responsibility as their maker. But in order for me to do that, I need to take care of the puppets at City Hall. Won't you help me, son? Take this. You'll find it most useful.
So about that weapon assembly tool you were talking about. If you find any more weapons, let's try using them here.
I'll use my power to...
survivors here. What do we do? Just give her that baby puppet?
Sense her from miles away. Oh, my sweet Elena. Please let me hold her. There, my baby. I missed you so much. What do you think? Isn't my baby adorable? What's wrong, kind one? This is my baby. My sweet Elena. Emily, convince you to lie. Don't do it. That road leads to nothing but sadness. I should know. I am so grateful to you, kind one. Please take this token of gratitude. If only we could play together like we used to. Murphy, I miss you. I know that whistle. It must be Murphy. Thanks for coming by. I want to play, but I feel too sick. I don't think I can. I miss Zach and Sophie and Eric. I wish we could all play.
You saved Geppetto. Wonderful. He is on the second floor. He can hardly wait to see you. I'll use my power to...
For a sec, would you?
I picked up traces of high-powered energy originating far away. That's one mystery solved. Why don't we make a Legion arm with it? Mr. Vanini is the expert when it comes to Legion arms, but I'm pretty sure I can make one. The puppets get fried easily by electricity. If you use an electric Legion arm, it'll make your life easier.
Ah, you've returned. Forgive a sentimental father for worrying about his son. Always remember that you're precious to me, even when I ask you to do something dangerous. Speaking of which, there's a factory just beyond Elysian Boulevard. It's packed with countless puppets. My friend, the inventor Vanini, went to stop them, but he never came back. Please, go save him and shut down the factory. P-organs are the source of your powers. Collect quartz to get the strength you need. Remember, the hotel is the last safe place in Krat. It's our only refuge in a city full of perils. It'll be extremely dangerous if anyone has ill intentions. Be careful who you tell about this place, especially if they're stalkers or alchemists. Be wary of dangerous people. And always be a good boy to me. Get from City Hall to the factory with the key I just gave you. Vanini gave me that key, and now he's missing. Rescue him if you can.
Here it is. The Nini Works. Everything you see here belongs to the Nini. The classiest playboy and most brilliant inventor of props. Not just puppets. Almost every machine and tram in Krod is supplied from here. You gotta be curious about the guy. What kind of person is he? I wish we could find him. That is.
You, and I wanted solve riddles, as everyone knows, that's a must. When your city is so full of puppets, it seems are about fit to bust. It's time for the riddle. No more waiting. We thank you for participating. By morning, it walks on feet numbering four. At midday, just two. No less and no more. It walks on 3 feet when the evening arrives. And if you solve this, then I'll know you're alive. Correct. Fantastic insights, caller. But not everything has to rhyme, you know. I'm not a caricature. I'm the king of riddles. That said, how do we know you didn't just get lucky? Even a stop clock is right twice a day, and even a puppet can be accidentally correct just by random chance. Still, a promise is a promise. Arlecchino, tell him what he'll get.
Thanks, Arlecchino.
Caller, your correct answer has earned you a Trinity Key. Doors and keys, and keys and doors, the subjects of puzzles and riddles galore. My next riddle won't be so simple to crack. Arlecchino's the king. Not some riddling cheap jack.
This gives me the creeps. It's like something's gonna jump out any second. It's okay, pal. Gemini's looking out for you.